Welcome to the Angling Scotland channel.
I've just done an 11 hour drive all the way up from London up to the Scottish Highlands to fish a couple of the little streams on the Ledmore Estate. As you can see, it's stupidly misty just now. I'm going to be chasing some wild brown trout today. Hopefully get some perfectly marked little fish. I'd love to get one of the bigger ones as well. I've heard there's a few bigger ones on this stream, so we have to see what happens. But yeah, I hope you enjoy. Take a second just after my lunch just to tell you where I'm actually fishing. It's the Ledmore Estate up in Assynt, and I'll put a link in the description to where you can get in touch with those guys if you want to fish. But it offers lock fishing, river fishing and small stream fishing like I'm doing today. Like I said, I'll put a link in the description if anybody wants to get in touch with the estate to fish it.